Hello everyone, welcome back to Effie. It's been a week since we played this game and nobody really watches it, which is why I'm not so like fast to come back to it. But we were on stuff on a boss battle last time, so I'm with a week of inexperience and I'm also on controller for the first time ever. So that's how I do my block thing. It's L1. Why am I? I should probably be on PC, right? Yeah. Yeah, I really don't even have the rhythm for this anymore. Please don't. Okay, I can make all of these in one go. If I knew how to sprint. I'm not on the Xbox, by the way. I'm pretty sure I have to do three of these. Like, judging by the actual health. Yeah, and I never got much farther than that. I'm gonna go back to keyboard controls. Even though this game does kind of like, my new microphone does kind of like pick up mouse clicks. Wait, how do I change camera angle? Can I just not change? What is this? You know, I actually forgot that I can double jump. But mouse just doesn't work to change the camera angle. Hold on. I thought I could get back on. Just need to get the hang of this game again. This left off at a really bad spot. We're dead. At least we're still on the platform, though. Think I'm gonna try standing on the log. I already took damage. Pretty sure I meant to just follow the log. Hey, we're actually gonna get to deal damage, but we're not going much further than this. All I can say is I hope there's some type of checkpoint during this fight. So I am meant to stand on this. Okay, pretty sure this is the furthest we've ever been. Dodging these things were pretty easy, right? But I can kind of remember being near those things. Hey, we're gonna get the second thing. Yeah, I do feel like it's three. How am I gonna get over this though? It's a problem. Hey, I'm at full health again. Which way do I go? I can't even get through this way. That's an instant kill. Where is it gonna spawn me? Out. Way back here? Thought I had something going there. Okay, move. I'm really at the beginning again. Pretty sure it's through the middle is the right way. Except for this. Go. Okay, quick. Hit your attack. Hey, that's how... Oh, wait. This game has, like, regeneration over time. I forgot so much about this game. How did I take so much damage there? It doesn't really matter. I need to be moving right now. I was safe on this, right? Yes, I was. Give me another log, quick. The thing is moving, that's right. Okay, ow, and I don't really die much because of health loss. Like, what's really killing me is the instant kill things. Okay, I need this to speed up. Like, did not need to be on that for too long. How did I make it through there, like, flawlessly the first time? But okay, it's definitely gonna stop us, like. Okay, but that damage doesn't really matter since I'm gonna regen, and let's go this way for once. I should not have gone that way. Game is giving you the illusion of choice. Like, these pathways are basically identical. I technically wasn't in the way of that. Wait, how do I still have health? Yeah, this is literally gonna be this whole video. Thought I could get through this quickly, but nope. We're gonna be stuck on this for a while. I should have just shielded down, or at the very least waited. Like, oh, I don't need to be standing on that right now. When's my health gonna come back? Yep, you thought you was gonna get that hit off. Keep going. And now there's a fly on my screen. No, I'm not gonna make it this full thing, so. Okay, I've gotten this hit off 100 times already. It's the next few that are the difficult ones. I can't make that jump. Perfectly. Okay, we died here like a bunch of times already. Okay, narrowly avoided that. I forgot about that. But does the shield work against these things? I will literally just not be able to move with the shield. Like, this moving conveyor belt is doing nothing for me. Oh, yeah, that's right. No movement while shielding. What was that? I'm still moving, apparently. I mean, this isn't even the difficult part, though. The difficult part is the next one. So it's not like I'm cheating anything. Oh, but that uses all my thing instantly. Good to know then. Bring the bars back. I need the bars back. Okay, it does take quite some time for this blue thing to regenerate. And it does not go up when I'm using it. Will I actually regen health like this if I just like stay like this? Okay, that's never gonna kill me. Like, that's gonna take quite some time to even think about finishing me off. And I can easily just dodge that. But I'm not gonna regenerate health. Can't chill that, can I? Can't chill that either. Okay, that's okay. No, that still does damage to me. Wait, I don't even need to jump over this. Okay, haven't done this in a while. I'm dead. No, I'm not. I don't even remember what killed me when I got this far last time. Can I get me some health? Like, that would be nice. Okay, I'm pretty sure I got pushed off by one of those things. Please, like, I don't even know how I'm still alive here. The thing was right there. The last thing was right there. Okay, just keep going. Just. Okay, hopefully I regenerate health. And what killed me last time doesn't kill me this time. I think I just, like, avoided that hit there for some reason. I'm dead. Thank you. Why am I doing this part? Yeah, I need to be on one of these logs here. No way I'm making it through without getting on one of these. Okay, waste your attack really quick. Probably shouldn't have been in the middle of that. Probably shouldn't have ran back so far. Did not think I would make that. Oh, get on the thing. The logs. How'd that kill me? I could have ran by now. Died here plenty of times. Should have just shielded. Hey, my health just went up. I legit don't even have my headset on anymore. One of the joys of having a microphone that's separate. Hey, you finally made it past that part. Please go. I haven't made it to this part in like 10 minutes at least, and I'm dead. Once I saw how high that thing was, like, I just knew it was coming back down so very quickly, like. And I had the choice to record this or Evil Genius. I probably would have been done by now if it was Evil Genius. And that's a long series as well. Like, just kind of briefly pause the recording, just wondering how long I've actually been going. I'm not dead, not dead. Ooh, okay, second lever, second lever. Please don't. I should have went ages ago, and that just saved my life. Okay, keep going. Okay, this one particular blade is moving insanely slow. Okay, we've been able to dodge these quite easily before. Okay, I'm on the lock. This second stage is actually the hardest stage. I'm legit going backwards. Ouch. I basically had it there. I should have been running. Never been killed by that before. Oh, the thing. Please don't let this kill me this time. Yay. I had 4 health. I'm not dead. Okay. Thought I was dead. I I'm probably at full health, right? Like, that's what health I am at when it just doesn't show my health. Okay, this is a relatively easy part compared to the parts I just went through, right? Thank you. Okay, never made it here like this. And I'm dead. Okay. Magic. This might be the one. And I jinxed it. I am not at a good health right now. But then again, I made this at full health sometimes and it really didn't even matter, so. Okay. Never done this here before. And I did it. Okay. This looks pretty easy, right? Forget it. Yeah. Yeah, let's go. You'll pay dearly for this. As long as I don't have to do that again. Finally, he found a gem of evil. Galen could feel its darkness. Wait. Just give me a save point. Looks like a better shield. How many of those do we need again? So there is more story then. Okay. I definitely 100% want to save the recording. I really don't want like power outage or anything bad to go. So I'm going to press F5 right now. Okay. I remember how fun this was last time. Where am I actually meant to be going? We will definitely end the video soon. Like, pretty sure this is way over an hour or something like that. But this was one of the really fun parts of the game.